from class 6B. Today I'm gonna do a bird feed. So for that, first I'm gonna use a coconut shell and a thread and cellophane. So then I have used a thread, three sides of thread, and I have stuck it that with cellophane like this, and I have taken every measure and tied it up. So now it is ready to do, and I'll put some grain.